One of the cornerstones of the women's revolution, Becky Lynch, against a six-time champion in WWE, Mickie James. Lynch posted on Instagram that she's going to slap James back into the past tonight.
I think Mickie James is a little bit delusional. I mean, she's trying to discredit Becky Lynch and say she had nothing to do with the women's revolution.
Down for one. Countered by Becky Lynch as she hopes to prevail in this test of strength, but the veteran Mickie James as they jockey for position on the mat. And this is one of the longest collar and elbow taps we've seen in a while.
Neither one of them can get the clear advantage here, though.
Yeah, neither one wanting to give an inch. They better give something. They're both going to be counted out.
They both make it back into the ring before the count of 10. Becky Lynch, the inaugural SmackDown Women's Champion, had a chance of becoming a two-time champion, spoiled by the then masked La Luchadora. In a vintage Scooby-Doo moment, of course, Becky Lynch unmasked La Luchadora to reveal Mickie James.
You just said a vintage Scooby-Doo move, talking about a cage
Scooby-Doo
title match.
Moment, the unmasking of the person. Work with me here, Mr. JBL.
We're on the Cartoon Network.
No, we're actually here at Elimination Chamber with Becky Lynch and Mickie James looking to settle their differences.
You know, and the fact that Mickie's been gone for 7 years, I would have to think that ring rust would factor in here, but so far, I mean, she looks pretty good.
Well, Becky Lynch has prevailed over Mickie James, but those were tag team matches. Finally getting a chance to get her hands on her foil here tonight, and immediately Mickie James bars the left arm of Becky Lynch.
There's nothing
able to shake her off, though.
That's right, there's nothing you can take from experience. You know, Mickie James, so many times a women's champion, has had so many big matches, as good as Becky Lynch is. She's the number one pick, first inaugural SmackDown Women's Champion. I think the experience edge goes to Mickie James.
Well, definitely the experience edge, but I mean, something has to be said for the fact that she's been gone for 7 years. I mean, even Michael Jordan had rust when he came back to play basketball. That was only after 18 months.
It was 10 years between title reigns for Muhammad Ali.
Sidekick by Becky Lynch, driving Mickie James to the outside. Oh, the flying firearm by Becky Lynch, and she is in fuego early. Becky Lynch hoping to continue her advantage, although I spoke too soon, it's Mickie James.
Becky
the
Lynch
snap DDT.
Got suckered in by Mickie James.
Lateral press by James, doesn't hook the leg, and Lynch kicks out one time, does it again.
That's the experience of Mickie James.
The tenacity.
Look at the arm here.
Taking her to divorce court.
And it's interesting how Mickie is targeting Becky's arm, which is usually Becky's strategy. You almost wonder if she's mocking her with it.
There's nothing like beating someone at their own game, David.
I just hope she does it better than Becky then, because once Becky gets a hold of her arm, she's going to be tapping.
Snapmare there by Mickie James, continues to work on the left arm of Becky Lynch.
You've got Mickie James in complete control.
Oh! A southpaw with a big boot to the face of Becky Lynch will be enough, though, to put her down for the 1-2-3 as James goes for the cover again. Now an illustration and testament to the fighting spirit of Becky Lynch.
Look at the torque on that, too.
Yeah, and the
man,
the veteran. Mickie James using the ring's real estate to her advantage.
Yeah, but as you pointed out, David, how great is the audacity of Mickie James? She wants to beat Becky Lynch at her own game.
Yes, she came back and she feels that everything Becky has accomplished, she should be thanking her for it. Like Becky didn't earn it on her own.
Hammerlock here by Mickie James and then driving the knee.
I mean, come on. You know, Becky was SmackDown's first draft pick, the inaugural women's champion, and would have been a two-time champion if it wasn't for Mickey.
My God, near submission here from Mickey James with that hammerlock bridge.
We don't know that Becky Lynch would have been a two-time champion.
We do. She was moments away. Alexa was about to tap.
And Lynch firing back those right hands, but a knee to the midsection by Mickey James and a crushing forearm and a European uppercut from Lynch. And while Becky Lynch continues to nurse that left arm injury, she knows here's an opening for her to get back into this matchup. Wow, Mickey James seems to be a step ahead.
That's right, and went straight back to the arm. That is coming with a game plan and working that game plan no matter what.
You have to admire the guile of Mickey James. Started training for a career in sports entertainment in 1999 again. Multiple time champion here in WWE who wants to prove that, well, her generation still has a lot left in the proverbial tank. And Mickey James now.
Wow.
Beautiful hurricanrana out of the corner.
It's not like it's her generation, Marlo. It's not like Mickey James is old. If she had stayed with WWE, she'd have still been here this entire time. Probably would have been a 10-time champion.
That may be true, but I mean, the fact remains, she's been off for 7 years. Hasn't been competing every night like Becky Lynch has.
And things have definitely changed since then here in WWE with the Women's Revolution. And now Mickey James going for the cover.
David, look, she just hasn't been competing here. Mickey James has been competing. She's been competing all over the world. It's just not here in a WWE ring.
James employing the half Nelson.
So I don't think the ring rust is going to apply. I think this is a great champion in Mickey James against the inaugural champion, Becky Lynch.
And James putting on a wrestling clinic here, subduing Becky Lynch on the ground.
Wow, can you imagine if Becky Lynch has to tap out?
WWE Universe in Phoenix, round behind the Irish last kicker. She's back to her feet. Beautiful escape.
Wow.
Exchange ferocious forearms. Striking exchange. And it's Becky Lynch culminating with a series of running lariats and a leg lariat to boot.
She's got her adrenaline pumping.
Time for straight fire with the Bexploder. Cover hooks the leg. Mickey James avoiding defeat.
I don't think Becky could hook her tight because of that left arm.
I think you're right, David. And I think Becky is starting to understand that. She's got to find a way to win with that left arm hurt like she has it.
Flapjack by Mickey James, the tip up. But she takes her time and trying to capitalize.
Mickey James going for the home run.
Looking to make a statement here on her first singles pay-per-view matchup in WWE in nearly 7 years. Seen it senton.
Could be it.
Cover, and James gets a two count. Again, Mickey James targeting the left arm, the hammer lock. Beautiful block by Lynch, the back elbow, springboard back kick. Lynch all the way to the top turnbuckle. It's a drop kick. Will this
be enough over there
for Becky Lynch?
Hold her away from the rope, smart.
But James escapes.
And again, she only has one arm she can use to hook that leg and cover.
The first of three matches in the women's division here at the Elimination Chamber, a hotly contested affair to kick things off between Mickie James, returning to WWE, and the former first ever SmackDown Women's Champion, Becky Lynch. Pump handle. Oh, counter by James. Oh, the Mick kick. James just hit her with the Mick kick. Goes for the cover, but Becky Lynch is. And the referee notices the right leg underneath the bottom rope. Back press hooks a leg. Oh, and Lynch able to escape.
Going for the pump handle slam, but look at this. Here comes the Mick kick. The problem is Mickie James gets unlucky as Becky Lynch rolls right underneath the ropes.
A ground and pound from Mickie James.
That was a golden opportunity for Mickie James.
But imagine what's going through her mind now. Like, what does she have to do to finish off Becky Lynch?
It's over, baby.
James taunting Becky Lynch. Reversal, the back body drop by Becky Lynch. And Lynch immediately going on the attack, looking for the disarmer. Roll up by James. Roll up by Blit. Make that a jackknife cover. Becky wins.
Here's your winner, Becky Lynch.
What a huge victory for Becky Lynch.
And Irish Ahigs smiling on this Sunday night as the Irish last kicker rolls up Mickie James to pick up a huge victory.
Mickie James, anytime women's champion, returns, and Becky Lynch with a great counter here.
And Becky going right for her arm for that patented arm bar, but Mickie able to reverse it. But Becky right back in with another counter. Too much for her.
The championship aside, I think that is the biggest win of Becky Lynch's career.